the next right onto North Thornydale Road.
Are you gonna make a U-turn?
I don't know.
Which way am I going? Am I going the same way I was?
No, I think so.
Continue on North Thornydale Road for 1.5 miles.
You sure? I don't think so.
Look at your phone.
I could be on the wrong stop. Okay, it eliminated two of them. I didn't know. We didn't turn right in there, did we?
Mm-mm.
Didn't we turn left or turn
we turned
right?
Left.
Yeah, so we turned there. So it says, okay, you can turn.
Head north on North Thornydale Road toward West Cortaro Farms Road, then make a U-turn at West Cortaro Farms Road. Make a U-turn at West Cortaro Farms Road. Continue on North Thornydale Road for 1.5 miles. In a quarter mile, turn right onto West Sunbright Drive.
You're not supposed to do that. Yep, they'll be coming, waiting for you to go by, and then they'll follow you.
Okay, luckily I have $200 in my pocket to give to them.
It's almost noon.
Turn right in 4 miles. Does it say where I'm turning right?
Onto West Ina Road, then turn right.
Does he McDonald's? Mm-mm. I look at the end of the road. I thought she said turn right, then turn left.
That's what she said.
But then she says, I'm about to turn left.
Turn right again.
There's Taco Bell.
Target. There's McDonald's right there. Hear me?
Mm-hmm. I don't see why I would have to turn left.
Right, then turn left.
Oh, when you're going down that way. That's what she's talking about. I would go all the way up there and then turn up there.
It looks like they got the line.
Let's look at this.
I see. But look, they got the line all going up here.
No. Oh.
Your destination is on the right.
Just go in and get it.
I'm filming this. I could care less about this sandwich. Did he jump in after them?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm next.
Go ahead.
After each one, or it stays on the last thing.